Here's the tissue paper I use over the art in this case, and I reduce because there's a lot going on. It's the right amount for this size, but for this size, I take out a lot of the imagery and just leave behind what I think is right for stencil.